Fast food workers in seven cities, including New York and Chicago, are staging a one-day protest strike today to call for wages of $15 an hour. That's more than double the federal minimum wage. Representatives for the fast food industry say most of the restaurants operate on slim profit margins, making it impossible to hike wages.